Well, good afternoon, everybody, and here I am. I'm going to go touch Lake Superior for the first time on this part of the journey. Again, you can see the sleeping giant way in the background there. Today's a nice, beautiful day. I'm only going to do about 14, 15 kilometers today to the hostel. I've already done more than half of that. I'll be getting there shortly, but I just wanted to stop here and just soak myself inside Lake Superior for a while. Take care, everybody. Have a beautiful day.